Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. Christina here. So today I have for you a Target haul. So let's get started. The first thing I have is this reusable bag. I got it from the Target Dollar Spot and it's The Sky's the Limit. And it's Disney's Elena of Aguilar. So I got this one. And then I got in, also from the Target Dollar Spot, was this binder that includes 8 tab dividers and 80 recipe sheets. And this is for your recipes. I get everything inside there. Dividers. It says bread, eggs, milk, butter. I got this mouse pad from the Dollar Spot. It was $3. Also, I picked up, this was $1. It's little note cards. It has little sushi and pizza on it. And I picked up this pin. It says sweet. For $1, and this macaron cookie for $1. It's a pin. And I thought these are really cute, so I picked this up too. Let's talk about it. And it comes with a pin and note card, and it's $1. And then these note cards I thought were cute also. Let's talk about it. Taco about it for $1. And this one you have a piece of my heart. There's this. And the next bag okay, I picked up this binder also because I have a lot of stickers and I'm going to put some little dividers and I'm going to use the binders for that. I picked up this sticker from the Dollar Spot for this $1. And I picked up another binder. It has pineapples on it, and this was $5. And then I picked up 3 of the binder protection sheets. And these were $3.99 a piece. So yeah, that's everything for this haul. If you're not subscribed to my channel, subscribe to my channel. If you like my video, give it a thumbs up. And thanks for watching. Bye.